as the tectonic plates of the Earth collide, grind, and dive into one another, they release their stored energy in the form of enormous earthquakes that can shake the globe, set off volcanic eruptions, shift mountains, and unleash tsunamis. And ever since scientists discovered how to gauge an earthquake's magnitude in the early 1900s, the world has been rattled by some extremely enormous quakes. These are the world's most intense earthquakes, or megathrust quakes. A significant portion of these earthquakes took place in a small number of subduction zones along the seismically active ring of fire in the Pacific, where tectonic plates come into contact. And here are the 10 deadliest earthquakes since 1950. Number 10, the 1988 Armenian earthquake. On December 7, 1988, two earthquakes struck Armenia, resulting in the deaths of 60,000 people and the destruction of approximately 500,000 structures. Only a few minutes apart, the two shocks, with magnitudes of 6.9 and 5.8, were felt as far away as Georgia, Turkey, and Iran. 11:41 a.m. when the first, stronger earthquake struck 3 miles from the town of Spitak, which has a population of 30,000, and 20 miles northwest of Kievakan. The enormous devastation is somewhat explained by the fact that the epicenter was not very deep. In addition, the 5.8 magnitude tremor that rocked the area 4 minutes later collapsed buildings that had just about held during the initial quake. The Earth's 8 mile rupture, which was at times several feet broad, was eventually determined to have been triggered by the earthquakes. Number 9. The Bam earthquake of 2003. The city of Bam in the province of Kerman was affected by a powerful earthquake measuring 6.5 on the Richter scale at 5:28 a.m. local time on December 26, 2003. The epicenter of the earthquake, which had a depth of only 10 to 12 kilometers, was located precisely beneath Bam City. Over 41,000 people died, and 30,000 were hurt. In Bam City, the earthquake damaged 87% of the structures, displacing almost 75,000 people. 18,000 structures overall, including 131 schools, 3 hospitals, 95 health centers, and 14 rural clinics, were destroyed in Bam and the nearby communities. Number 8. Turkey-Syria earthquake of 2023. A 7.8 magnitude earthquake struck on February 6 near Syria's northern border in southern Turkey. A magnitude 7.5 earthquake that occurred around 59 miles 95 kilometers to the southwest of this one occurred about 9 hours after the first one. The first quake was as violent as the strongest earthquake ever recorded in Turkey in 1939 and was the most catastrophic to strike the country in more than 20 years. It was centered close to Gaziantep, which is in south-central Turkey and is home to thousands of Syrian refugees as well as numerous humanitarian relief agencies. At least 56,000 people died in Turkey and Syria as a result of the earthquakes and underlying vulnerabilities. Among the dead are aid workers, 8.8 million people, according to estimates from the humanitarian sector, reside in the Syrian earthquake's hardest hit regions. The earthquake has had an overall negative impact on 170 sub-districts in 43 districts throughout 10 of Syria's governorates. In 2023, more than 15 million people in Syria were already in need of aid before the earthquake. Number 7. 1990 Manjil-Radbu earthquake. On June 21, 1990, an earthquake near the Caspian Sea in Iran caused an estimated 50,000 deaths and 135,000 injuries. The area's simple built homes were completely destroyed by the 7.7 magnitude seismic, a powerful earthquake that was centered at the Caspian Sea shoreline in northwest Iran disrupted the nightly peace about 30 minutes after midnight as most people were still asleep in their houses. The provinces of Zanjan and Gilan suffered complete devastation over a region of 20,000 square miles. Both farmland and seaside resorts were located in this region, and both were destroyed. Every single structure was turned to rubble, and every single individual was slain in the towns along 180-mile stretch. A significant area of agriculture was also destroyed by a burst dam in Rasht, which was brought on by an aftershock with a magnitude of 6.5 the following morning. Numerous of the people who initially survived under the rubble could not be evacuated before their supply of air ran out due to landslides, making numerous roads unusable. The earthquake caused an estimated 400,000 individuals to become homeless. Number 6. 1970 Ancash Earthquake. Off the coast of Peru, a massive earthquake occurred on May 31, 1970. In total, the earthquake and the enormous landslides it caused killed almost 70,000 people. The village of Yungay was buried when a wall of ice that had been trapped on Peru's tallest mountain, Mount Huascarán, broke free. All that remained in Yungay were four palm trees and a statue of Christ in the town cemetery. Only 400 people survived the 20,000 fatalities in Ranrahiaca, an adjacent town. Ranrahiaca had experienced devastation before, 8 years prior. A similar avalanche that had completely destroyed seven further nearby towns claimed 2,000 lives. The Great Peruvian Earthquake, which occurred in 1970, however, outperformed the one in 1962. Ancash and La Libertad in Peru were the worst affected regions, while earthquakes were detected as far away as Brazil. These natural forces were too strong for adobe homes, like those in Huaraz, the Ancash region's capital. Number 5. 2005 Kashmir Earthquake. A 7.6 magnitude earthquake that struck on October 8, 2005, also rocked parts of Pakistan, India, and Afghanistan. Kashmir is a disputed region that is governed in part by Pakistan and India. In addition to leaving an estimated 4 million people homeless, the earthquake claimed the lives of over 80,000 people. Shortly about 8:50 a.m. local time, an earthquake struck Kashmir, with its center roughly 12 miles to the northeast of Muzaffarabad, the seat of Pakistani rule over Kashmir. Number 4. 2008 Sichuan Earthquake. The Sichuan province of China was devastated by a terrifying 7.9 magnitude earthquake that occurred early on May 12, 2008. This catastrophe, one of the deadliest in China's history, resulted in extensive destruction and a high death toll. Wenchuan County served as the epicenter of the earthquake, which struck at 14:28 China Standard Time. In a matter of minutes, mountains, buildings, and roadways all fell over 1,000 kilometers from the epicenter. In Beijing and Shanghai, people could feel the quake's tremors. Over 69,000 people died as a result of the Sichuan earthquake, making it the world's deadliest earthquake in more than 30 years. Millions of people lost their houses, and more than 374,000 people were hurt. Millions of people's lives were instantly altered by the catastrophe, leaving an enduring effect on the province. Number 3. 2004 Indian Ocean Earthquake and Tsunami. On the evening of December 26, 2004, a powerful earthquake with a magnitude of 9.1 to 9.3 and an epicenter in the Bay of Bengal caused one of the largest tsunamis the world had ever seen. 283,000 people were killed by the enormous waves, which wreaked devastation in 15 different nations and reached heights of 30 meters. Indonesia was home to more than half of the people who died in the catastrophe. The calamity, which is regarded as one of the deadliest in recorded history, claimed the lives of almost 10,000 people in India. Number 2. 2010 Haiti Earthquake. Just before 5 o'clock in the afternoon, the 2010 earthquake happened. The epicenter of the 7.0 magnitude earthquake, which was felt as far away as Cuba and Venezuela, was only 16 miles from Port-au-Prince. The following day saw 8 aftershocks, and during the next 2 weeks, at least 52 were noted. The consequences were disastrous. The airport and ports of Port-au-Prince also suffered severe damage, and all of the city's hospitals, along with three clinics managed by Doctors Without Borders, were left inoperable. Nearly 300,000 buildings, the majority of which were homes, were irreparably ruined, and communication systems were severely impacted. Major roads were also made impassable. Likewise, demolished were the offices of the National Assembly and the Port-au-Prince Cathedral. The death toll was horrifying and is yet unfathomable. The Haitian government estimated that over 316,000 people died. However, all authorities agree that it is impossible to accurately calculate the number of dead. There were close to 1 million displaced persons. Number 1. The Great Haitian Earthquake of 1976. An earthquake with a magnitude of between 7.8 and 8.2 flattened Haitian, a Chinese industrial city with a population of roughly 1 million. At 3:42 in the morning, the earthquake was particularly deadly in terms of human life, since practically everyone was asleep in their beds rather than outside in the more safe environment of the streets. With an estimated 655,000 fatalities in Tangshan and the surrounding areas, the earthquake is among the deadliest in recorded history, only being surpassed by the earthquakes that killed 300,000 people in Calcutta in 1737 and 830,000 people in China's Shaanxi province in 1556. And that ends today's episode. Please subscribe to Weather Collapse if you want to know more and be updated on the latest news about natural calamities, disasters happening all over the world. And don't forget to like today's video. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.